No, no, oh no, not again. You two stay the hell away from me. You're crazy. I don't want anything to do with you.
ها شما فکر میکنی از ما بهتر هستی؟ من بهت بگم بیا به صورت من بگو.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Oh no you don't. I'm not done with you yet.
اسم من بوگیمن. And then I'm going to get you.
Fine. Whatever. I'll be in the ring.
You think you know me.
And here is, hailing from Toronto, Canada, Egg. Well, sort of.
I think it's Edge, JR, but how can we be sure? I mean, is that Edge or another boogeyman? Or was the first boogeyman Edge? How can we tell who's who?
Well, considering that we happen to be talking about Edge and the boogeyman here, it would seem to me that the obvious suggestion would be to compare digital records.
Do you think Edge likes to eat worms?
Seems to us, he's been right in the middle of it.
His mind must be completely blown, JR. If he stops to try to make sense out of any of it, he might just lose it. My advice to him would be to go with the flow. That and, well, I never thought I'd say this, stay the heck away from Candace Michelle. Hey, now I sound crazy.
Competition.
Welcome to Raw, coming to you from the land of the Razorbacks, Little Rock, Arkansas. Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
Little Rock can't wait to see the Raw superstars. This show's been sold out for weeks.
These Little Rock fans know that Raw never disappoints, and tonight is no exception. I can't wait to get started. He's not going to get caught with that one. He's a slippery devil. The tag has been made, and now his partner's coming in.
What a counter!
I tell you, King, sometimes I get exhausted just watching these superstars compete.
I know what you mean, JR. I don't think most people appreciate what incredible athletes these WWE superstars really are.
You've got to have some excellent conditioning to be able to do what they do.
Well, that's the name of the game, JR. You gotta keep moving. No dog ever peed on a moving car.
Oh, that's a lovely interview. I'd ask you where you come up with this stuff, but I don't think I want to know, quite frankly.
Look at this, JR. Can you imagine SmackDown putting on a match half as good as this?
No disrespect intended for our SmackDown colleagues, but no, I can't, King. I truly believe Raw is a dominant brand in sports entertainment.
And you hit the nail right on the head there, JR. The dominant brand, not the slightly better brand or the sort of superior brand.
Absolutely not. I'm a Raw man. And I have to believe we're head and shoulders better than the competition.
You won't get any argument from me, JR. SmackDown's the minor leagues as far as I'm concerned. Wow! Listen to these fans, JR!
You can fool some of the people all the time, and all the people some of the time, but there's no fooling the WWE fans at all.
You talk about ruthless aggression. Look at the way these superstars have been going after each other.
They're not playing with kid gloves, that's for sure.
We knew we were gonna see a heck of a match, but this might turn out to be... Well, go ahead and say it, JR.
All right, I would. I think this has got all the makings of a bona fide slobber knocker. It doesn't appear that Edge is getting much love from this crowd tonight. And who can blame them? They're certainly not getting much from Edge.
That's not true, JR. I'm sure this arena is just full of Edge heads tonight. You might not hear them cheering, but that's probably because they're in awe of the fact that they're watching their favorite superstar.
Or maybe it's because the Edge heads turned on Edge right about the same time he turned on them, King. I think they do a pretty good job of making themselves heard, but with those boos instead of cheers now. And it's been reversed.
I think it's pretty obvious which way this one's gonna go, JR.
Well, from my perspective, this is still anybody's match.
I'd like to see things from your perspective, JR, but I'd have to get my head out of my rear end first.
And Lord knows it's been up there for so long that that would be no easy feat.
Oh boy, these fans have got something on their minds, JR.
Well, they paid for their tickets, King, and they've got a right to say whatever they want.
It looks like they've slowed the match down a little, and I think that's some good strategy right there.
It certainly is. I'm sure they're well acquainted with the old expression, fools rush in.
Is that why you always seem to be in such a hurry, JR?
I think I've eaten a little too much good hope on the barbecue in my day, King, to hurry anywhere. Boy, this John Cena sure is one of the most exciting young prospects in all of WWE.
Oh, come on, JR. John Cena's a thug. You know it. I know it. And all of these people know it.
It makes me sick that he's allowed to be a WWE superstar.
I don't know how you can say that, King. Cena has dedicated himself to entertaining these fans, and quite frankly, I find him to have more character than many so-called respectable superstars.
There's a difference between entertaining... Here he goes! Up the turnbuckle! This could be really good or really bad.
You're not going to get him with that
one. You know, JR, when I saw this match on paper, I wasn't too sure about it. But it's turned out a lot better than I thought it would.
I'm not at all surprised, King. I knew this was going to be a terrific matchup.
Oh, come on, JR. You're just talking through your hat. And speaking of hats, when are you going to get rid of that silly thing anyway?
Right about the time you stop wearing that crown, sir.
I think these superstars are getting some feedback from the crowd, JR.
Nothing wrong with that, kid.
That went nowhere.
Oh, for the love of... Open your eyes, Red. I can't believe he got away with that.
Well, you might not like it, JR, but he's going to do whatever it takes to win this one. This match has the potential to be an instant classic, but I think these fans are too stupid to realize it.
How can you say?
The referee saw the tag.
I don't understand how these fans can boo Edge, JR. They've got no respect for everything he's done for them.
Oh, you're full of it, King. These fans don't give a damn about it.
Did they get the tag? Yes!
Matchup, King. I'm so glad the WWE fans are getting the chance to see it.
Yeah, and I'm happy that I'm getting to see it too, JR. I just wish they'd pick up the pace a little.
Oh, no. This is classic old-school wrestling at its finest. You, of all people, should be able to appreciate that, King.
Wait a minute, JR. You're not trying to say that I'm old, are you?
Of course not, King. Although there was that rumor going around about your social security number being one.
So, look at that! He's busted wide open! This is great!
I don't know what's so great about watching a human being brutalized like this.
Come on, JR! You know this isn't ballet!
Well, you can't ever accuse the WWE fans of being shy about saying what's on their mind.
You sure can, JR. And I don't think we'd have it any other way. Boy, this John Cena is his own biggest fan. How come all of these rappers can't talk about anything? The quickest way to lose a match is to underestimate your opponent.
I don't think he's underestimating anyone, King. I think he's making it clear that he refuses to be intimidated.
These superstars sure aren't going easy on each other here tonight.
What do you expect, King? This isn't ballet, you know.
Look at the fans, JR! They know what's coming next!
They sure do! And there it is! The FU! What an impact!
These superstars have put in on a great match so far, JR. But if they drop the ball, these fans will let them hear about it.
I don't think that's going to happen, King. These competitors know that their paychecks come straight from the WWE fans. They're not going to let them down.
Yeah, but if they don't keep the fans happy...
If wishes were fishes, the world would be an ocean. But that's not the case now, is it? This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
They sure are, JR, and I love to hear it. I'm so happy that we have a superstar like Edge on the Raw roster. Someone who sets goals for himself and doesn't let anything stop him from reaching them. He's a great role model for young fans.
Oh, he's a terrific role model, all right. Edge is a real humanitarian. A guy who would just as soon sell you out as look at
it. What are you talking about, JR? That's just a nasty rumor spread by people who wanted to be in Edge's league but couldn't keep up with him.
Come on, King. You want Edge as much as I. And you've seen the things he's pulled. Talk about someone whose heart is as cold as the other side of the...
Well, I'm sorry you've decided to sympathize with the losers, JR. Me, I'm sticking with a winner. I'm sticking with it.
And there's the submission. There might not be any way out of it.
There better be, or we're going to see a tap out right here. Listen to the crowd, JR. I think they've got something to say to these superstars.
And if they're smart, they'll listen. Remember, without these fans, these superstars are out of a job.
I don't think these superstars have any intention of taking it easy on each other tonight.
That's not what they signed up for, King. And quite frankly, I think these fans would be disappointed if they didn't go all out.
Well, that's easy for the fans to say. They've never set foot inside that ring.
No, but they spend their hard-earned dollars to watch what goes on inside it. And without them, we'd all be out of the job.
He's a three count away from a pinfall.
1, 2, 3. Okay, KK. Ready? Yeah. Jeans up. Little squish, bro. I got money. Be a me. Be a me. Money in the bank. Jeans on me.
I got money in the bank. Yeah. Shout out what you drank. I got money in the bank. Yeah. Shout out what you drank. I got money in the bank. Yeah. Shout out what you drank. I got money in the bank.
Flop, look done, got me 50.
got me. I got a bigger family. How you gon' stop me? Y'all need to watch me rise to the top. My it's gon' sell, yo, it's gon' fly.
I got money in the bank.
Yeah.
Shout out what you drink. I got money in the bank.
Yeah.
Shout out what you drink. I got money in the bank.
Yeah.
Shout out what you drink. I got money in the bank.
Yeah.
Shout out what you drink. I got money in the bank.
Yeah.
Shout out what you drink. I got money in the bank.
Yeah.
Shout out what you drink. I got money in the bank.
Yeah.
Shout out what you drink. I got money in the bank.
Yeah.
Shout out what you drink.
Hey.
Is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 248 pounds, John Cena. following handicap match is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 248 pounds, John Cena.
It's automatic, I win it, so you hit on school, you finish. A soldier, and I stay under you.